Sexy exclusive girls appears. Welcome to your sex exclusive content. She whispers breathlessly. Are you ready to play with me? Oh God. Okay. First off, you're 29. Okay, so you're fine. You're fine. Oh my God. Hey, type AB, let's go.
Oh, busy there, sister. Type AB. should I talk caramel? Okay.
Brothers, can you dance? Bust double D.
Huh. Okay. I'm not gonna put my business out there. But I'm with you there as well. Trades buff. Alright. Oh, which is these buff guys. Okay.
She likes drinks. Favorite job. Love.
What? Alright.
Hobby. Hanky panky. I'm guessing sex. Hi, babe. See about that. I'm not doing that with my enemies. I would never do that with my enemies. Never in 1,000 years. I would never have sex with my friends either. Alright. This is a conversation I'd rather not be having. Baby, what is with you and that word? Jesus. What is with you and just saying that word so much? My God.
What? I like the murder.
Jesus, babe.
Regardless, I was gonna pull up a new stream and type that in your chat, and then if you would have went no at any point, I would have maybe hit the Vegeta yes button.
So there's a character named Nautica. She has a pink and blue hair like Harley Quinn. But like her hair color is pink and blue, and she has like this sexual outfit on. She's 29, and she's... Babe?
I'm listening. Come on, keep going.
She's one of these girls you would find on, PH.
Couldn't have took a picture, though.
You want to see what she looks like?
I mean, I wouldn't be down. I wouldn't say I'm not down to see it.
She's doing this weird pose, and, like, her tongue's sticking out, but, like, there you go.
Oh, she's my nose.
Just look.
Oh, that one. Listen, all I'm saying is, get smashed, right? I'm just gonna be honest.
Her bust is double D, which is the same as me.
I mean, yeah, you know, it was definitely gonna happen.
She's, I'll just say this, she's a type of dancer.
No shit, she's a stripper.
She likes hot caramel.
I'm not a stripper, I'm an entertainer.
I'm not a stripper, I am an entertainer.
you entertain with a pole, right? Yeah, you're a stripper. Shut the fuck up.
Wanna watch Fluffy now? God damn it.
I had that moment.
She's type AB, which is the same as me.
You're the type I am. I'd be positive they ain't gonna touch me with no needle.
Birthday is June 4th, alright. 29 years old. Her hobby is hanky panky.
Ah, yes.
Her favorite.
If you need a partner, I'm available.
Her favorite job is love, which I don't know what kind of job she's doing, but you know, all right.
You already know.
The kind of gifts she prefers are drinks, so I know she definitely wants the hanky panky then. She likes buff guys. All girls do, but like.
Here's the thing. I hate that shit, by the way. I seen that when you were playing, and I'm like, bitch, fuck off.
All right, I know what I'm going to get myself into with this girl. I just got done clicking the amount of hearts, and she says, she moaned, and then she said, be gentle.
Okay. I didn't know we were going honey pop right now, but all right.
There we go, that's the game I was thinking of when I was streaming.
I didn't know we hit honey pop right now, but alright.
We hit honey pop. We hit honey pop. Mm-hmm. That's what we hit.
Listen, I would love to do a thing on honey pop, but dear God, listen, I'm gonna be honest.
How much is that game, like, actually?
It's probably a nice amount.
If I can. I'll try to get it when I get paid.
Smaller bottle? There's a bitch not loving them. That's a funny thing to do, but come on. You gotta give me that. I'll go buy it.
God! Zoo veterinarian. And the little white character is all scratched up, and it's a cat that they're holding. They're not wrong! Cats are evil little demons! The minute you want to hold them.
Here's the thing, you said a zoo veterinarian?
Yeah.
I don't think that's zoo related. I think she owns that cat.
Like, it's like little, like, it's you as that little white character for doing jobs. That's you as the little white character. It's all scratched up.
Oh. Look, here's the thing with a cat, I don't think that's. I don't think you're in a zoo. I think you're just a regular vet.
Yeah, like, they're not wrong, though. Cats are evil little demons. The minute you hold them, they're just like, no.
Here's the thing. No shit, if you fuck with them, they're gonna scratch your ass. What the fuck do you expect? It's a cat!
Like, honestly.
Like, listen, cats like their own space. You fuck with them enough, they gonna not like you.
Hey. How are you?
I'm getting better, thankfully. Get the ketchup. Don't ask about the ketchup.
A road without women would be a pain in the butt.
Listen, you understand it. I understand, but it's like, no.
I don't know what I'm feel. Should I?
Here's the funny part. Imagine the president as a bottom.
Oh, God. I don't know whether to take that as a compliment or an insult or both. I don't know whether to be excited about this.
9.97. 44 bucks.
I don't know how to feel about this character. I really don't know how to feel about this one. The Naruka, like, I don't know how to feel about her. I don't know how to feel about her. Oh, wow, okay. One day while euphorically drinking coffee and reading existential philosophy, a pretty girl asks you to pass her a spoon. God. You inform her there is no spoon. Reality crushed. How do you not have a spoon? It's a coffee shop! Alright. Huh? Miss, are you good? Pretty much about you. Nice to meet you, Al. What? Who am I? What is who? Why is what? Who was phone? How can he slap? What? I'm confused. I'm utterly confused. How old are you? Age 22, July 2nd, blood type B, creme brulee. Creme brulee. Creme brulee. God. Occupation part timer. Bust E. God damn, you got big ol' honkers, huh? Suave. Plushy toy. Movies. Dreaming. Okay. Really, you confuse me. She needs so much attention. Baby. Who are you talking to? All right, coworker done. Wifey time.
Yes, I know. I just walked away too. Jesus. There's one of those newest friends on maintenance. She's also a cool lady.
You think every girl is a cool girl?
Okay.
Again, you think every girl is a cool girl?
Listen, I may be a whole but I'm an awesome. No, shut up.
Uh-huh. Again, you think every girl is a cool girl?
We gon' fight.
Uh-huh.
Thank you.
I'll eat Medica better. Yeah, she's exactly like me, is why I love her. Oh, that's so much fucking affection. Shut up, Gertie, before I fuck you.
Oh,
Your look ain't give you anything at all. I'm gonna end the video here. And it's whoever comes to my Twitch just now, my Twitch is I'm gonna say this 19 to 20 plus older, so please, for the love of fuck. No kids allowed on my Twitch. I'm gonna say that right now. No kids allowed. Whoever wants to stick around, sub, follow, whatever you want to do. I don't care. But I'm glad you're here. So enjoy your stay.